for being here. Are you guys having a good time? This is the first time we've done an opening night kickoff, right? This is so exciting that we're growing a film festival every year. It's our fourth year and we have 4 days of Bridgeport Film Fest. How exciting.
All good.
Thank you so much for being here.
All good things coming for us.
All good things coming for us, says Kier. Park City Music Hall, thank you so much for hosting us here. They've been so kind to invite us in. Yeah, cheers for them. This is a great venue. I was walking up on the stage and I was like, ooh, this feels nice on the stage. Sarah does the Krabby Cabaret, a concert venue. And I was like, you should have it here. This is like a good vibe. Yeah. Okay. Anyway, thank you all for being here. I want to give a quick shout out to the city of Bridgeport first for being a big presenting sponsor of the Bridgeport Film Fest, right? You know, this is such a beautiful and vibrant community, and we're so happy that we can be a little part of the art scene here and to share some more art, some more humanity, some more culture here in Bridgeport. We have 3 more days of this, right? As the big schedule back there, I always tell people it's a choose your own adventure. Remember those books when we were kids? You could like choose the ending, you could flip around. Choose your own adventure. You can come for every event with a blanket and chill in the theater and like enjoy all the films, all 110 films. Or you can like, you know, pick and choose here and there. You come to the workshops, you come to the panels. It's a choose your own adventure. We would love to have you as part of any part of it. Special thanks to our filmmakers. If you're a filmmaker, raise your hand. We wouldn't be here without them. Sharing their stories and their art with us. This is the first of many. Thank you for sharing your work with our Bridgeport community. We really appreciate that. And I'm gonna stop talking. I'm the executive director and the co-founder, but I cannot do this without just two of the amazing people, Sarah and Luis, and then so many others, volunteers in the back, sponsors, donors, there's so many people who are just helping us come to fruition. Ryan, Rachel, our technical god over there, like so many people. Say hi to them, meet them, Drew, all these people. Connor does the VR. Anyway, I'm gonna be quiet now and pass the mic because I'm talking way too much.
Thank you. I just wanna be quick. I just wanna say that I'm so honored to be a part of this project. And my name is Luis Lopez, by the way. I'm so honored to be part of this project, and this event, I think, is so impactful, so important, especially for a city like Bridgeport, and it's only possible because of all the people in this room right now and all the people that are going to show up this weekend. So I just want to say thank you to everybody in here. A big shout out to all of you.
Thank you. Okay, and I'll end by just saying that I've been with Jason since the beginning of this when it was a little baby concept. And now we've grown into 4 huge days of different events and activities, and it really is choose your own path, whatever you want to do. But we wouldn't be able to do it without the help from everybody, from the community, from all of our sponsors. So we do have a fundraising campaign that's going on, and we need 75 donors so we can get a match, so we can do this every year, so we can grow bigger and stronger and put Bridgeport on the map for something super amazing, and also so we can grow, and you guys can grow with us, which is amazing because we're all one big community anyways. So you can actually scan the link, the QR codes that are on any of the graphics that are in here, in our books, and donate. No small amount is small. Everything adds up, and we appreciate everything that everybody gives to us. So anything that you guys can give, please help, because we want to make this thing super big. Woo! Yeah!